Albert Ragunanan, better known as Ragu or Mr. Cax or Forrester, passed away at his residence on Thursday, 31st January 2019, at about 7:30 a.m. He was 65 years old. Left to mourn, his wife, Cynthia Ragunanan. Children, Dawson Ragunanan, Deputy Chief Education Officer, Ministry of Education. Barry Ragunanan, owner and proprietor of Auto Inspectors Limited. Marlon Ragunanan, medical doctor at Victoria Hospital. Quanita Ragunanan, teacher at the Forrester Methodist Combined School. Malaika Ragunanan, banker, Royal Bank of Canada. Daughters-in-law, Rita Rojana, owner and proprietor of RMC Limited. Marla Ragunanan of Forrester. Grandchildren, Janique and Genev Ragunanan, students of the Forrester Methodist Combined School. Siblings, Arthur Dalkan, farmer and family of Forrester. Mason Ragunanan, contractor and family of Balata. Parker Ragunanan, Chief Environmental Officer, Ministry of Health and Family of Montfortune. Patricia Bissett of Forrester, employee of Rekai's Wholesale. Close family and friends. The Ragunanan and Ragnanan families of Forrester. Robinson Kodra, employee of Johnson's Hardware Limited and family of Forrester. Philip Kodra and family of Forrester. Barthelme Eugene and family of Forrester. Lincoln Antoine and family of Kako Babano. Rufus Kodra and family of Forrester. Martin Kodra and family of Forrester. Other relatives and friends. The Kodra family of Forrester, Bexar, Otza, Auger and abroad. The Rekai family of Mabia Valley. The Sipal family of Mondor, Bardini, Monsizo and Balka. The Sewak family of Forrester. The Doaxin family of Crownlands. The Kajada family of Forrester. The funeral service for the late Albert Ragunanan, better known as Ragu or Mr. Cax, will be held at the Forrester Methodist Church on Thursday, February 7, 2019 at 2 p.m. and then his body will be laid to rest at the Forrester Cemetery. May his soul rest in eternal peace. The body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlor on Calvary Road, Castries.